I would ask you again to focus on the area behind the fountain as the Cleveland Ballet will return and they will join the singer in dancing to Habanera.
Oh.